I was talking to young Jim Brown, James Brown. He was telling me that his rhythm and blues are rooted in Southern gospel singing. Now, he's a Southerner, of course. He was born in Augusta, Georgia, where he worked on a farm, picked cotton, worked in a coal yard, and always sang his songs. So we are delighted to present James Brown on our stage on this show. So let's have a fine welcome for our very fine talent. Let's have a good night before he goes on to Georgia. Oh, that is really excitement, isn't it?